One woman was brought to me who only had a couple weeks left to live, and I didn't know why, what I could do for her. But as I put my hand over her, I suddenly was aware of somebody walking in who insisted that I tell her he was there, insisted. And I thought, I can't do this. I have no ability to do this. And this being, who turned out to be her dad, was pressing in so hard that I started to sweat. And this dear woman said, "What's the matter, honey? You look like you're about to throw up."
Oh, my gosh.